So this right here is the frontal and the Broca's area. This is the parietal area. This is the occipital area. This is the right here, the primary visual area. This is the hypothalamus area, and this is the thalamus right here. This is the cerebellar area. This is the pons and medulla area. The primary auditory area, the Wernicke area, and this is the temporal area.